Hi, I'm Steve Lumsden with Angler Innovation and inventor of LongLIner. I'm out here on the water today to show you a few ways in which you can use LongLIner to increase your rate of catch. LongLIner was developed over years of time in coping with gin clear water and trophy trout. We have also found it to be highly effective for Pacific salmon, whether on the West Coast or in the Great Lakes. LongLIner allows you to fish with as much as 200 feet of leader or distance between your weight and your offering. Now let's go fishing. You can see all LongLIner is set up in a trolling configuration with a spoon that I use frequently for Pacific salmon. To let out the spoon, I turn the LongLIner upright. With my reel in free spool, I allow the line to slide through LongLIner, lure entering the water. I continue to feed line to a point in which I feel my distance between the weight and the lure is what I would like. Then I take LongLIner and clip it into place, securing it to the line. Now, I let LongLIner into the water to a predetermined depth so I can fish the strata that I'm interested in. I either use it a pull method, or I use my line counter reels to let out an exact amount of line so that I have secured the depth that I prefer. Now to retrieve LongLIner, reel it in to a point where you're approximately a rod's length away. Lift LongLIner from the water, take it in your opposite hand, pull the line from either end, pull gently, allowing LongLIner to enter its free slide mode. Let it slide down to your lure and retrieve your entire offering.